Heavy smoke and flames poured from a house in Chester County this afternoon. Firefighters rushed to the home on Ebel Hare Road in East Coventry Township. Three people, including a child, were rushed to the hospital. There's no word tonight on their conditions. The cause of the fire is under investigation.